Hello everyone. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to use the image viewer. Frame.io accepts high resolution raw images up to 8K or 42 megapixels in 100 different raw formats. Inside of the player page on the top right hand side of your image, you can scale your image for better viewing by hitting the plus or minus keys or scroll across the zoom slider for more precise placement. You can choose the fit width and fit height options to snap things back in place. Hitting this button here allows you to view your images in full screen mode, and you'll have a distraction-free experience. If you hold down Shift, you can use the loop tool to quickly look at a particular area of your image. The mini image map shows your current viewable area and lets you easily navigate to the correct place. Drag this white box within the image map to change the focus area when zoomed in on a large image. To toggle between images quickly, you can hold down Shift and Command, then the left or right arrow keys. To view the asset slider, continue holding the Shift and Command keys and hit the down arrow to reveal it. Lastly, when leaving a comment, any annotation you add to your image will scale as you zoom in and out of your image. Stay tuned for more episodes of Frame.io's Tip of the Week.